We have an update on a deadly hit and run earlier this month in Clarksville. Police have identified a second driver who was involved. Officers say Huey Johnson was speeding down Peaches Mill Road along with another car. Johnson died after he crashed and hit a pole. Witnesses said the second car that drove off was a red Ford Focus, but investigators determined it was a maroon Kia. They found the car and spoke with the driver. Police are now working with the district attorney's office on possible charges.